everyone! It is I, Z, again, and I'm just playing yet another stupid game or random game or whatever, and yeah. Let's try that again. Who knows, I may end up just leaving that in the video. Okay, let's try that again. Hey guys, it's me, Z, and I'm just playing another stupid game. I like to play stupid games every now and then. Also nostalgic games, and this is one of those stupid and nostalgic games. It is a CartoonNetwork.com Flash game called, I think it's just called Summer Resort. I think it came out around, like, 2000. It's like the early 2000s. Maybe I want to say, like, a year, like, 2001 or 2002. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's like 2001, 2002. So, yeah, here it is. It's basically like, it's hard to explain what it is. It's a very involved Flash game. It's not like, you know, the same old, like, 10-minute Flash game and, you know, you'll finish it. It's actually an RPG. It's like a Pokemon-like RPG. You guys will see. It's pretty involving. I like it. It's probably pretty simple now that I'm playing it, but I'm just playing it because, I played it when I was little, and this is definitely one of my favorite Flash games from when I was little. So, welcome to the Cartoon Summer Resort. Uncle Gus is here for a well-deserved summer vacation, however. However, all is not well. Talk to the guests to find out what is amiss. Good luck! And use the arrow keys to move them. Okay! And that is way too loud for me. So you're walking around and stuff. I guess let's talk to this guy from the mayor from the Powerpuff Girls. Oh, phooey, I lost some keys in the bus. To the bus somewhere around here. Help me and find them. You know, move it so you can go blah, 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 blah. So I gotta find some keys. Okay. I think the key is right here. Doesn't this look like Pokemon? Oh, look, I just found the keys. You got the trees and stuff here. You got the paths that I can't get to yet. I like it. Aha, you have found the keys. Excellent, I'll show you. Move the bus now, okay. Sweet, awesome! Let's go. I don't know who this character is that I'm playing as. I think it's from, like, one of those shows, like, Mike, Lou, and Og. And I never really watched that show. I think this girl's from Johnny Bravo. Susie from Johnny Bravo. At the beginning of each move, straight into the information booth, there will... I'm so bad at reading things aloud, as you can tell. There you will find out what is going on at the resort. I'll just read this to myself. That was always a problem with me in school. I would just like sit there and I'll read aloud and I'll always stumble over all the words and stuff. Okay. Alright, what's going on here? What is this place? Ice cream! I want ice cream. Can I go in? I really don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna walk around and just talk to people, I guess. Can I go in here? That's my inventory. Look at that fountain. Just completely static. No animation there. I can't even turn around. I'm just like facing this. Oh, actually, yeah, I can't turn around. Never mind. Oh, I guess I'll go this way instead. Alright, let's see what's up here. It's actually kind of like a Zelda feel as well. Go into new areas and then the camera kind of shifts a bit. What is over here? Ooh! One of the Powerpuff Girls, and there's Johnny Bravo over there walking around. Talk to her. What a bummer without the water in the pool. Nobody can go swimming! I gotta go get that water. Needs to find the wrench so that we can use it to turn on the water. If you find it, bring it back here and... God damn it, I gotta do this scrolly thing here. What the hell? Use it to turn on the water. If you find it, bring it back here, and I'll help you. Okay. So we gotta, like, find tools or whatever? No! Johnny Bravo, stop moving! I think I saw that creepy dog, Courage, hiding in the bushes behind my cabin! Man, that gives me the willies. So we also gotta find Courage, the cowardly dog. Let's not do too many things at once here. Ah, there's Mojo Jojo! Talk to him. Ah, god damn, I keep pressing the wrong buttons.
You there! Go and get me a first aid kit. I injured my head trying to jump into the pool that has no water.
Really? You jumped in the pool that has no water?
Go now!
Deserve to injure your head. what's in these houses. Can I go in here? Yeah, I guess not. I swear, I must have played this game like 50 times. I think I'll just like play this on Saturday mornings, like all over again. I don't know why. I don't know why I want to play it over again, but I just remember playing this over and over again because I enjoyed it a lot. I didn't really have that much experience with RPGs. I mean, how old was I? Like, probably like less than 10 years old. So I would just like be playing stuff on my N64, or I think the latest system I had at the time was a PlayStation 1, and I don't know, playing a game like this on the computer then was new. Finally, my ultimate creation is complete. Yes, Dexter! It is complete, the Tennistron X35Z. It is the greatest tennis-playing robot in the world! Now all I need is that tennis racket so I can test it out. If you find one for me, I will give you my hammer. I probably need that hammer for the pool. So I gotta find him a tennis racket now. How the hell would I keep track? Oh, there's Courage! How the hell did I keep track of all the stuff I had to do? Let's see what Courage... Johnny Bravo's Kevin. God damn it, stop it. I think I saw Eustace. Eustace. Stupid dog, you make me look bad. Walking around with the wrench last night, he always makes it with him whenever he goes on vacation. Okay. Wait, what the heck? I gotta read that again. Oh, the wrench. Okay. So now I gotta get a wrench. Everything is just gonna, like, fall together at the end. I'm just gonna get, like, one thing. I'm gonna finally collect one item. Then I gotta bring it to this guy. And this guy will give me one item. And this guy will give me another item for that item. Let's see what Chicken wants. Is that stupid cow? Now I gotta find cow. What the fuck? I am holding Chicken with me. I have a chicken. So I gotta, like, find cow or... bring Chicken the cow or something. Alright, let's talk to the baboon here. IR baboon! IR baboon, hungry! Want bananas? Get bananas for IR baboon! And IR gives you duct tape. Duct tape? Now I need... Who needed the duct tape again? Was it Mojo Jojo? Like, for his head? Around, see what else I can find here. Can I swim? Oh, why can't I just walk into water? Do I need a Lapras to swim on? There's double D. Hey, if you want the scotch tape, I'll trade you for a chocolate bar. Well, a scotch tape? Don't I need duct tape? Or is that just the game being stupid and duct tape and scotch tape are really the same thing according to this game? By the way, I heard that you can rent boats at the marina. So that's a nice tip there if I ever want to go swimming. A boat here. I rented a boat. Holy crap. Can I swim now? Holy shit. Hey, there's I don't know which character this is. This is from Mike Lou and Og, but I don't know. Oh, it's Og. Okay. Boy, if I only had a hammer. Oh my god. That's who I give the hammer to. I just gotta find one of these items and just remember what I need to do. There's some bananas. Maybe I'll give that to IR baboon. What's in here? It's just a little Easter egg. Maybe I should move to a new house. What's up here? Nothing. All right. Well, let's see here. Can I even get those bananas? I don't know how I'm gonna get those bananas. I mean, there's trees all over the place. I mean, they look important. They definitely look like an item I would need. Alright, now I'm back here. Can I go up here? I have squats right now. I have a boat. Let me look at my inventory here. I have a chicken and a boat. This is what I've gotten so far. Oh, I got some sunscreen. Oh. Well, someone probably needs some sunscreen. Wonder who it would be. What did you need again? Oh yeah, he wants the bananas. Okay. Now, what did Mojo Jojo need? He didn't need sunscreen. We'll get the first aid kit. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'll see if I can go into any of these buildings here. Damn it, I know you need bananas. I need to figure out how to get around those trees.